Here's a tip for home sellers. You are more likely to sell your home in the first 2 weeks that it's on the market than you are in months 4, 5, and 6 combined. So what this is a graph of homes. This is homes in Scottsdale, single family homes, not bank owned and not short sales, normal sales. And this is the number of days they were on the market and how many days were on the market when they sold. Over 400 sold within the first 2 weeks on the market, which is more than all of months 4, 5, and 6. Having your home on the market for 3 months is a pain in the neck. It's got to be ready to show. People are coming. It's very disturbing to your lifestyle. And for all those 3 months, the odds of selling are less than it were in the first 2 weeks on the market. When you put your home on the market, make sure it is ready to go. Make sure it's staged. It looks spectacular. The photos look terrific. It's on a lockbox. You don't make it hard to show, and get it sold as soon as possible, because as time goes on, it's moving against you. Great. This is John Wake with HomeSmart Real Estate. Give me a call.